My name is Kane Ryan, and I represent Boyette Springs Elementary School, 5th grade. Good evening, Hillsborough County educators, administrators, and guests. My fellow classmates and competitors each researched and wrote speeches for the 4-H Tropicana Public Speaking Contest. As I think back over the content of those presentations, I am struck by just how many mathematically based facts are introduced. Whether they were explaining how many hours of video are uploaded to YouTube every minute, or offering statistics on the gender pay gap in the United States, almost each and every speaker used math. And that is because math is present in all we do. It is important to us personally, professionally, and practically. Math is important to us personally in our everyday finances. How do you know if 20% off that $75 dress is really a great Black Friday deal or not? Math. How do you know if you're winning in your NFL fantasy football league? Math. It is also vital to almost every job out there. According to LiveScience.com, 86% of all occupations require at least simple addition and subtraction. An additional 5% require higher math, like calculus. That's 91% of all jobs that use math regularly. See what I did there? I added math. If you want to be a veterinarian, you have to be able to figure out how much medicine to give a 5-pound chihuahua versus an 85-pound boxer. You need math to do that. Finally, math is a universal language. It is the most concrete and clear way to communicate across all cultures. I've used it already in the speech to give you information. Just as sportscasters report game scores and player performance using statistics, it's the math that tells us who wins and loses. It's the math that tells us who gets traded to a new team and gets a new Nike contract. It is also math that tells us about world politics and problems. For example, at the recent G20 summit, 20 different countries came together and discussed how to transport, feed, and employ the world. They bridged the spoken language barrier using the language of math. As Albert Einstein once said, pure mathematics is, in its way, the poetry of logical ideas. Logical ideas that we all readily understand help us work and play together. Math helps us with our household finances and choices, with our jobs, and in connecting with each other. One personally, plus two professionally, plus three practically, just adds up. Math. Some people think you can't live with it, but the truth is we all just cannot live without it. Thank you.